Hey everyone, Johnny right here, and welcome back to the Racing Line Classics, because it's a Monday, which means it's the Racing Line Classics time. Here at the Racing Line Classics, we share to you the different events that we have organized, we have covered throughout the years since 2005. And it's a Monday, check out what we have for you today for the Racing Line Classics. Welcome back to the Regional Autocross Championships, and we are here in Tagum City. This is the Open A class, Datukon versus Ligon, that is Sid Datukon and Chris Ligon. And the fastest time so far is the man in your upper right of screen, upper part of the screen, that is Sid Datukon, the 2010 Driver of the Year, clocking in at 48.29. So let's see if Sid will be able to improve his run, or Chris Ligon will be able to beat Sid here. And I think Sid has a little bit of a lead here going into his U-turn finish. I think there's an improvement here for Sid Datukon, while Chris Ligon is yet to finish the race. Let's see. 47.36 is Sid Datukon's time. A big improvement from his previous run. There you go, that's a classification. Clean run for both drivers, while Chris Ligon clocks in at 56.29. Open A, still an open A. Hernel Hao now runs his second heat, while BJ Grasparil below your screens running in the open C. I think BJ is the first racer to run in the open C class, and Datukon is the fastest so far at 47.36. Let's see if Hernel Hao can beat this one in his first outing. Hernel Hao, he wasn't able to beat Datukon. Let's see if he can make another improvement in his run. That's 47.57. That's in a 21, I think, a 21 lead disparity there. Hernel Hao now crosses the start finish line, and so is Grasparil, checking out the official time. 47.55 by Hernel Hao. A clean run there by Hernel Hao. He made an improvement, 0.02, from his previous run, but Sid Datukon still holds the fastest, Grasparil, at 49.88. Solar Run on the track right here for Herbie Howe. Solar Run for Herbie Howe. I think Herbie Howe was able to beat BJ Gasparil. He clocks in the fastest so far in the Open Sea at 47.52. A quick burst of speed there in the stretch there for Herbie Howe, sporting his Toyota MR2. Looking good so far, 47.52. Let's see if he can make an improvement this time. He beat the time of BJ Gasparil at 49.17. And that is a big gap there between the two drivers so far in the Open Sea. This guy is looking good. This is the Regional Autocross Championships here in Tagum City. And there you go, another burst of speed on the stretch. U-turn finish there for Herbie Howe. 47.89 and clean run for Herbie. So still holds the fastest at 47.52. He clocked that in his hit number one. Moving on, this is the expert open class, the Tukon and Herbie Howe. Herbie Howe holds the fastest at 47.49. Well, said a while ago, clocks in at 48.34. I think it's an end race for Sid here, slowing down. I think it's a DNF. Problems there for Sid. Problems for the car, I think, there for Sid the Tuco now. We shift our focus there. One penalty there for Herbie Howe. Although it's already a one race here in this hit only for Herbie Howe, 47.59 or 47.49. And let's see if he can make an improvement here. And his brother is yet to run in this class. So Herbie Howe holds the fastest right here. 48.97 with one penalty there. We'll check out on the classification. That's a DNF for Sid the Tukon. I think there's a problem with the car. While Herbie Howe has one penalty, he clocks in at 50.97. And for the last run of the day, Hernel John Howe, fat speed. So let's see if he can beat his brother. His brother clocks in at 47.49. He clocks in at 48.07 in his first run. Let's check out if he can make an improvement here and eventually beat his brother. Looking good so far there for Hernel Howe. Quick on the turns now, doing the figure eight curve. Good preparation there for Hernel Howe. Wide turn going on the outside for his preparation going into a wide U-turn finish here. I think he's going to beat his brother, 46.80. Let's check out the official time. Yes, he was able to beat his brother, 46.80 without penalty. So Hernel Howe holds the fastest for the expert open class.
Sexy woman, cause other than that I'm gonna try to touch 200.